once upon a future time in a place called Stardust Bay. Counting down to adventure now. Rockets on a mission, we're on our way. Space racers, surfing the solar winds. Space racers, together the fun begins. Way out where the planets, moons, and stars all shimmer, shine. Having a great time exploring space racers.
Hey, wait for me!
Sure is a great night, you guys.
Yeah, even the lake sparkles.
It's the cosmic birds. Oh, I love the cosmic birds. They're the most awesome band in the solar system.
Dance with the moon, move over, moving. We're celestial-laden.
Man, I wish we had tickets to their concert tonight, but the show's all sold out.
Look, I'm dancing with the moon. Boy, the moon sure looks real big tonight. Did it grow?
The moon can't grow. It only looks bigger because it's in the closest position to us tonight. Hey, what's that dot? No, that streak up there, past the moon.
Yeah, I see it. What is it?
Well, maybe it's my cousin Mallard. He's always saying he wants to drop by. Mallard is such a goofy space cadet. Well, maybe it's...
Hawk!
Sorry.
If we want the truth about this thing, we need a better look. Okay, let's check out this mysterious stranger in the sky. I see it! Wow, it's moving fast!
What's moving fast?
No, I hope it's not my nutty cousin Mallard. He can fly pretty fast. He's lousy at landing, though.
It's an asteroid! It must have just entered our solar system. It's not very big, I think.
What do you mean, you think? Let me have a look. It really is moving fast. And yeah, it seems kind of small. Maybe it's big. I can't tell. Why can't I tell?
It's almost like the asteroid's trying to trick us.
Let's fly up there and check it out.
Hold on, Hotshot. Before we go flying after a speeding asteroid, we better check with Headmaster Crane.
Robin's right. We shouldn't do stuff behind his back. I'll go get him. And I hoped it wasn't my cousin Mallard coming to visit.
Your cousin Mallard?
Well, it wasn't my cousin Mallard after all. But Robin and Eagle think it's a new asteroid. But the asteroid isn't telling us the truth and...
All right, cadets. What's going on?
A new asteroid in our solar system. Sometimes it looks big, but sometimes it looks small. We can't tell what size it is.
We should fly up and check it out.
As a wise rocket once said, enthusiasm is like tasty rocket fuel. Wonderful when sipped from a cup. Messy when it spills all over the place. Perhaps I should have a look. Ah, yes. It is the asteroid's distance from Earth that is playing tricks with your eyes. To determine the true facts, we must send a team to track the asteroid and measure it.
You don't say.
This mission requires a two-cadet team, one with superior math skills to calculate where to catch up with the asteroid and analyze the data, and a cadet of great speed to actually catch it. Cadets Raven and Crow will fly the mission, while Cadet Robin will monitor their progress.
What?
Now, Cadet Raven, this isn't a competition. It's a serious mission. You and Crow must go and prepare.
Yes, sir!
Eagle, you must sometimes let others have opportunities to shine.
But this whole mission was my idea.
Booster rockets!
Engage!
Wings!
Back!
Space visors!
Down!
Blast off!
Yeah, well, I'm glad I didn't have to go on that mission, or I'd miss the Cosmic Birds concert tonight.
But Eagle, you don't...
Yeah,
and I'm going too. And we even have an extra ticket to give away. Who's in?
Oh, me.
I'm in.
The common birds.
I don't see any asteroid.
It should be arriving just about now.
But I gotta have 3 tickets. We'll sit anywhere, in the last row, on a high cloud, anywhere!
Sorry, kid, the show is all sold out.
How about only 2 tickets? One for my pal here, and the other for another cadet?
There are no tickets.
Eagle?
1 measly ticket!
Eagle?
And I'll do your homework for a month.
I haven't had to do homework in 25 years. Sayonara.
Hey, you guys.
Hi, Sparrow.
Oh, wow. There are no tickets, are there? Not even for you guys. Why did you say there were?
Well...
Ugh.
Fibbers? Fakers? Show-offs?
Can you believe those guys?
Oh, why'd I have to tell that stupid story about the Cosmic Birds concert? And why'd you have to make it worse by saying we had an extra ticket?
'Cause you're my pal, Eagle. I didn't want you to feel alone.
I can always count on you, buddy.
Yeah, you can always count on me. To make things worse. We both lied and lost all our friends.
You're right. We need to tell the truth, and nothing but the truth from now on.
Right.
We're friends, so from now on you can tell me the truth about anything, no matter what it is.
Okay, well, you can be kind of boastful sometimes, Eagle.
What? Well, since we're telling the truth, you can be kind of a dunderhead.
What?
A dunderhead. Like when you said we had an extra ticket to give away.
Boastful!
Big dunderhead!
Big boastful!
How are you guys doing up there?
Still measuring away.
Still gathering the data.
You'll never win a race. You're too big and heavy.
And you'll never be as strong as I am. You're not big enough.
Huh?
We've been at this for hours, Crow. Boring.
Just a bit more, Raven. Can you?
I gotta have some fun. I'm gonna ride this baby like a surfboard.
Wait, we've still gotta...
Slowpoke!
Weakling!
Dunderhead!
Boastful!
What is going on with you two?
My pal, Hawk, can't take the truth.
What are you talking about?
We lost our friends when we told a lie, so now we always tell the truth.
Yeah, but friends don't insult each other.
Thanks, Miss Smarty Wings. Always correcting everyone else.
Just because you're so smart doesn't mean you're so smart.
Okay.
Yeah.
Listen.
When you want, you should be always talking about how smart you are.
My wheel! It's stuck!
I'm not!
Two.
Yes,
it
no!
You are!
We both are!
I am not!
Everybody, stop! Have you lost your minds? We're best friends, remember?
Yeah. I'm
guess
sorry.
So.
I'm sorry, too.
Sorry.
We are friends.
I just got caught
we're
up in
friends.
It.
Yes.
Everybody, stop!
Again?
Shh! Listen.
Help!
It's Raven! He's in trouble.
Fly fast, Cadet Eagle.
On it, Headmaster! Zazazoom! Hang on, Raven! I'll get you out! You're really stuck!
Ain't that the truth?
Oh man, Hawk was right. I'll never be as strong as he is. We need him. Come in, Mission Control!
Mission Control here. Eagle.
Raven's wheel is stuck in the asteroid, and I'm not strong enough to pull him out. I need my pal Hawk.
Oh.
You can do it, Hawk! You can do it!
I'm coming, Eagle! On my way!
Thank you.
anything for my pals.
Man? Yeah.
Raven, you don't look so good.
I'm okay. I'm okay. See?
No, you're not. You're injured. Here, let me help. We're almost home. Hey, who's that?
Howdy, Cousin Hawk.
Cousin Mallard?
Yup, yup. I was in the neighborhood for the Cosmic Birds concert. Hey, where were you? I was looking for you. I had extra tickets. Hey, did you know you got a rocket on your back?
Mallard, watch where you're going! You were never too good at landing.
Well, we sure learned something about telling the truth.
Yeah, it's important to be honest. Unless you're hurting someone's feelings, then it's not so good.
I'm sorry for what I said, Hawk.
Me too.
Me three.
As a wise rocket once said, three things cannot be hidden for long. The sun, the moon, and the truth. But the wrong kind of truth can cause pain.
And so can crash landings. Oh.